Welcome all to Nature's Pulse. Today, let us watch a beautiful butterfly of our locality, namely mottled emigrant butterfly. It is a medium-sized butterfly of the family Pieridae, found in South Asia, Southeast Asia and parts of Australia. The upper side of this butterfly is chalky white, slightly tinted with green. The forewing is with or without a discocellular black spot that varies in size. Wow, here is the wonderful mottled emigrant butterfly that I could observe so closely from my home backyard. Beautiful ones. The underside is with a greenish tint that varies to an ochraceous yellow. Both forewing and hindwing are generally an obscure discocellular reddish brown spots. It belongs to phylum Arthropoda, class Insecta, order Lepidoptera and family Pieridae, and its scientific name is Catopsilia pirantae. So there are many rather faint and short transverse striae in reddish brown, giving it a mottled appearance. One more close view of mottled emigrant you can see here. It is busy in sucking nectar from flower to flower. You can see its head, antennae and beautiful upper side tinted with green. Just look. Very fantastic ones. Small beauties. Even though it is a fast flyer, luckily I got this short video. Above the wings you can see greenish white, and the forewing has a black apical border also and a black cell end spot. These are larger in the female than in the male. Mottled markings throughout the underside. Much smaller individuals can be seen in very dry months also. They can be distinguished by the fine reddish or greenish mottling over the underside of both wings. The common emigrant may be marked but not with this fine texture. Its host plants are Cassia roxburghii, Senna occidentalis, Senna auriculata, etc. In both sexes, antennae is reddish, head and thorax anteriorly brown, thorax clothed posteriorly with long white hairs. Hope you enjoyed the beauty of mottled emigrant butterfly Catopsilia pirantae. Please share the video. Thank you all dears for watching.